those are the investors, and then they get to decide if they think it's a good business idea and perhaps make an offer to come in with them. So I talked to Julie and I said, look, one of the biggest problems we have is we've got these candidates, and raising money is one of the hardest things to do. You couple that with the fact that I am asked all the time, who are the good guys, Jonathan? Give me a list. I want to support them. Tell me who's running. Everybody wants to know. And it is a full-time job trying to keep track of all of this. So I said, how do we do this so that we accomplish everything in one day? One of the biggest, most important days in the next primary will be the Shark Tanks that are coming up. So this is what happens. We have candidates, I believe we're up to 27, who are going to have a spot to come up here and have about 20 minutes to give a small pitch on who they are and then answer questions from the Shark Tank panel. It's going to be leaders like Julie McCarty, Michael Quinn Sullivan, Elizabeth Graham from Texas Right to Life, a number of different movement conservative organizations are going to sit here and grill them on who they are, what their plan is, how they're going to win, and what kind of representative they're going to be. They don't know what questions are coming. We're going to find out who's good, who's bad, who you like, who you don't, and more importantly, you're going to get a chance to help them immediately. So what will happen is they'll come up one at a time, all day Saturday event. We'll have one here in Grapevine. We're going to have one down in Houston. And Shark Tank panel will be there. They'll come up here, and hopefully hundreds of patriots like yourself will be out in the audience, ready to grill these guys and figure out if you want to invest in their campaign and them becoming a state representative. And last time we raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for about 25 candidates, and it happened because of people who showed up and wrote $5, $10, and $25 checks to the folks they want to support. And I cannot tell you the impact that that had on a number of folks. And let me tell you, the freshmen that we had that came to Shark Tank that were victorious, that was the most exciting thing in their entire campaign. They walked out of here realizing that this is bigger than just one district. It's bigger than just my race. We're all in this together, and God is moving, and this movement is strong. They walked out with, in many cases, hundreds of envelopes. And this is at the start of their campaign. This is October. That's the hardest money to ever raise, and we did it collectively in a group. And it was, you know, I talked to the donors and people were telling me, gosh, that was the best day, the most productive day I've ever had in the movement. I got to see candidates from across the state. And all of a sudden you grasp how big this movement and what's really going on when you see it one after another after another. And I hope you guys will come. The only requirement is that you write a donation to someone of any size. We have people who are writing $10,000 checks, $500, $10, $5. It didn't matter. It was about the atmosphere and sending those guys out of here back to their districts with a bunch of people behind them, money in their campaign coffers, but more importantly than that, the motivation to continue. The freshmen that won were some of the best shot in the arm that the Freedom Caucus had. Mike Lang, Valerie Swanson, Briscoe Kane, and Kyle Biederman, those are all people who came from Shark Tank. Y'all were the first people to support them. So if you don't have it in your calendar to be at the next one, you are going to miss out, I promise you. It's going to be bigger and better than ever before. Many of us have already been working on little short video intros. We're going to have surprises. It's going to be one of the best Saturdays that you could spend, and every patriot needs to show up and be a part of it. Bring it out to Grapevine Convention Center to do it this time because last
You're really not supposed to tell the venue until they've applied.
Nope.
So forget it.
Well, I didn't tell you the date, so you got to apply.
All right, so very soon we will have the link out. We're just waiting for that video to get finished. We'll send out a link. You can apply to be there. You'll have to get the dates and the information and all that kind of stuff. But can we thank these gentlemen for being here? I just want to tell you that next month we have one of the charter members from the Friends of Abe. That's the Hollywood Conservative Republican Club coming to speak. So we're really excited about that. Make sure you're right back here next month. Thank you.